Or
Guys,
this time. Now
there's only a few
I'm on
reboots.
PC VR now,
So
so I should be
then,
able to
but
see
instead
way
of
better.
why's your name
That's the
Nemesis?
problem.
But my height looks good to me, so we good.
I'll look at the
You
floor
woke up
this
today?
time.
Why are you so damn short?
Alright. He's always short, bro. Why'd you have to say
No, he's
that?
not. He's always
He's a
seven foot
fucking
nine.
liar, Crisis. Say he wasn't gonna
Oh, he's
make
got
it.
his shoes on to make himself
Yo,
Lying on
my
my
bad.
face. You lying on my face?
He wasn't gonna
My
make
bad.
it. He had
So he has
plans.
Was really mean of
you.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
You guys are the same
Are you disgusting?
height.
Let's hug it out. Let's hug it out.
I'm 6 foot,
out
dude.
each other.
What are you talking about?
Just hug it out.
Six
Touch
foot?
your floor.
Six
Manny,
foot?
touch your floor.
I'm Lunky. Lunky.
All right, you're good. Do an in-game spin.
Let me see you go to work.
Recenter.
Oh, where do I go, guys?
Can I have both of y'all touch your floor? Put your controller on the ground. Yeah, you're good on
Man, I just
recenter,
calibrated. What the fuck?
Good. It's good.
You're cheating,
you're good.
Bro.
You're good. Yeah, you're good. Make sure you're recentered.
Am
you're
I
good,
okay?
Jimmy. You already spammed.
Thank
yeah,
you. Can I spin?
Bima, do me, bro. Do me,
Bima.
You're all
okay,
good.
We're gonna move on to checks, guys.
Can I play
Snap
45?
Okay. Oh, yeah,
Is
you're
my
good.
Locomotion bad?
Okay. Can you do an in-game spin?
Okay.
Oh, your question
Put
your
Alright, you're all good.
Put your controller on the floor.
Which one?
They don't know.
No,
I've entered my peak
left.
form.
I don't care.
Alright, you're good. Can you do in game spin?
Prime Jimmy.
They don't know it. They don't know it yet.
Jimmy,
there's a reason why I'm hiding my face, guys. There's a reason.
What Green Fortnite?
Can you
Green
not
Fortnite?
Look up on
oh,
the internet? Can you just like look at me?
I just click skip calibration. Does that take
okay.
off my calibrations?
You good?
I don't think so.
Oh wait,
not worth scaling.
Did you already
not
check
worth scaling.
Nope, it says 510.
Oh,
yeah, I checked Crisis, Decay, Danny,
Green Fortnite,
and
incoming.
Yorichi.
Green Fortnite.
Okay.
Make sure you remove your referrals.
How do you get up there?
Yo, I have to hide my face too. Oh, I'm so skilled.
You guys get out. Kind of got to do like the pregame stuff. Crisis, you're so mean. You ready?
Which team we starting off with?
Let's start with blue.
I'm
hey
back.
Guys.
What's
right,
happening? Jimmy's on the roof.
So I'm speaking for my team right here.
Gonna go.
We're gonna fight.
Wait, give me a sec. Go to the other team. 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 We're not ready.
Oh, go to the other team. Go to the
other
team.
Oh,
I'm ready.
Okay.
I mean, we already started with y'all, but we can.
But it didn't kill.
Bro, you did one swing and it went across three of them.
How are y'all feeling about the match too?
I just woke up. That guy's lagging and that guy's sick.
I actually almost.
So y'all are pretty confident. You think you're gonna win? Y'all have any
we'll see.
Ideas on what the score is gonna be? Predictions?
Seven, eight.
Pretty reasonable.
Something like that.
Okay. 7-8.
Yeah, 7-8.
They said they were gonna 5-0 you guys. You guys have anything to say about that?
I don't know.
I'm down to say he's beating up a sick man if they do. I'm pushing.
They're beating up a bunch of
right, well,
people.
Well, I wish y'all luck. We're gonna move to the other team. Yeah.
Hello.
All right. You guys ready now?
I have entered my maximum capacity. Today will be the day they will lose.
They're confident. They don't even need a pregame
Wait,
interview.
Are you streaming?
They're
you're
pretty
streaming,
confident.
Right? He's streaming, right?
Yeah. Or he's recording.
No,
he's streaming.
No, I can't say
sure.
hi to my hoodie.
here.
Alright, everybody, backs against the wall, swords up and ready. One person go up and click the button, and then run back.
Swing as hard as we can. Break tracking so Lemon wastes all of his time trying to get this.
I can't blake tracking. Breaking. Oh, I hit a chair.
You're such an easy kill.
I know.
Dude, no way. Francis, watch out. Dude, this game is so fun. It's not like we didn't beat you guys.
I didn't file for anything. I'm just here.
Not you, Sensible. We're talking to your manager. The captain. He didn't wanna. Crisis is selling? That's what I'm here? Is that what I'm here? Crisis is selling? Hey guys, how about we become friends and start rock paper? Whoever wins rock, paper, scissors in the middle of the arena, that's the guy who gets the sword.
Okay.
So,
bro, I got blessed by Huli,
bro.
I can't
die. Oh yeah, the Huli water. Sorry guys, yeah. We follow only one true religion, the ecodism. Watch out.
That watch out was crazy. Wait, I think Flunky crashed. So after this round, we might have to reset all our rifles again.
Wait, what happened?
Flunky crashed.
I don't think anything's happening.
Yeah, that should be fine. They're right there.
Did you guys start without me?
I don't
think you're allowed to do that.
Oh wait,
oh,
there they are.
Well, we just did.
I'm my ref.
Were you not here the whole time?
No, I lagged out, dude.
Ain't nobody do that, bro. So that means we restarted.
Only one person died. One person died, and it wasn't nothing crazy. Danny just kind of ran behind.
Yeah, he broke track. Can
you just continue?
He broke hella track. You see
yeah, you guys can. You guys can just continue.
Guys, stop lying.
What?
But it'd be different if they were like ducking down and leaning. Danny just quite literally went behind you and just killed you. You didn't go lower or nothing, so it don't really matter.
I'm so sorry, Crisis. I didn't mean to do that. I'm so sorry.
Alright, we'll just restart it. We'll restart it then. We'll restart it.
Wait, can you give me a second so I can get on base quest?
Guys.
I'm taking this with me. Alright.
Wait, it doesn't even matter because Danny's gonna join back, so my thing's gonna.
Wait,
do
you want... Can you give me a second so I can get on base quest?
Okay. Yeah, you're all
good. Okay, I invited you. Don't worry about it.
If Danny hadn't killed Crisis, we would have been fine. We could have just kept going.
Listen.
He's a D1 seller.
Wait, come here. Remove
D1
rifle.
Seller.
Hey, I'm a D1.
I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the calibration. Let me out. I'm stuck again.
Wait, let me flag down. Wait, no, I'm here. I need to get rid of my. Wait, where is Danny's on base quest? Where's B more?
Yeah.
Where's B more? Oh, she crashed again.
I might break something.
Oh, we're gonna restart the whole round because they're right. We're not supposed to start it when both refs are not here. So we're just gonna. It's only one person, so we're gonna just restart it.
I haven't even been tracking yet. What are you on about?
You can't see when you break tracking. It's streamer camera POV.
Hey guys, just get rid of your ref rolls again.
I can't, bro. What?
Get rid of your ref rolls.
Make sure you guys remove your
ref
rolls.
Stop breaking.
tracking. I got
your referrals.
Stop breaking tracking. This game, okay? This is kill the enemy team with good tracking, hard edition. That's literally what the title of the video is going to be called.
Get rid of your referral.
Don't get into the calibration again.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't even click it. It was the board that clicked it.
Sorry, gang.
We're still waiting for Danny to get on Beast Quest.
I'm good.
Oh, what happened? What?
Well, we're waiting for Danny to get on Beast Quest, for one. For two, it was just a normal round. I didn't realize you were AFK. That's kind of my bad.
I'm sorry, dude. Okay, my internet just randomly... I don't know how none of you noticed when I was standing here and lagged out.
Everybody can enter the arena when they're ready.
Oh.
Oh, Decay crashed, I think.
Are you kidding?
Oh yeah, my god. Yeah, he crashed.
Alright, 15 minutes we have on the clock. Start counting.
Yep. 13.
You like the fit? You guys like the fit? I know, right? You like the fit?
Yeah, the first round don't count. We're just gonna rerun the whole round. Yeah, yep.
I know, thanks for saying it. I know it's heat. You don't fuck with the fit? Your track history says otherwise, I don't want to hear it. Not you! I wasn't even looking at you! Oh, I'm sorry. Dude, it wasn't me. It wasn't me.
Ma'am, what's up, man? Hey, can you do 360 this game, please? I don't want you sitting up there the whole game, please. Thank you. I think the kid is getting back on screen. I'm not gonna lie.
That's actually crazy.
Yeah, we're kind of trolling this game because we don't really care.
He's in the same room. I don't know if
he's here.
Oh, we have refs. We have refs. Fly up.
I don't have refs. Do I have refs?
Jimmy, can you get in? Thank you.
Now your back's against the wall, swords up and ready. One person, go up and click the button.
didn't switch.
Guys, all right, hold on. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
You have outfits on? Wait, chill out.
I won. Hey, they got glasses. They all got glasses. He's definitely wearing broken glasses. DQ him.
Yo.
Floor? Hello? Are we gonna... Okay.
Danny, watch your tracking. You're that's a warning.
Right there. It's fine, though.
That's come on, Danny.
Yeah. No, because you like, bro. Glitched out. It's fine. I don't care. You're good.
Okay, what are you doing,
way Kay? Invisible collision.
Oh my god, Stitch is the best of all time.
No, I'm sorry, that was not. No, sorry, I just like. No, I didn't mean it. Okay. No.
From who? What?
I was laughing and I went like that. Whatever, dude.
That's one warning. I'm giving. I'm micro wrecking now, I guess.
I am.
Guys, can we stop? Can we get out of this corner, please? My god. Golly goodness.
That's actually so bad.
Am I like a model or something, bro? I should have been dead a while ago.
What the hell? I couldn't hit you enough times.
Unlock some stupid thing, bro. I'd like to unlock the next move.
I don't know where they're at. Hey, did I break Dragon Rod? Did this? Make sure you let me.
Oh, Lord. What's up, Danny?
Hey, can I throw a sword at them?
No, please don't do that.
Okay. I will not do that.
Danny, stop
your pushing. Kill us. Let them kill us.
Come on, DK! You can do it, DK!
What is happening? No. Because actually, what am I watching? Please stop throwing swords.
Like decay. You're in your prime. This is your prime time. Hey, you can kill him. He has his back turned on you.
Please. Jimmy, that's a warning. Stop throwing the swords at the arena.
I love my teammate DK, bro. I mean, what the hell?
Oh, whoa, okay. offensive play.
We're gonna redo the 2v2.
Yeah. Yeah. He's
huh?
He's not.
What are you talking about? Jimmy's not in. You're talking about from the first round, like the very first round we did? The reason we restarted it was because Plonky was AFK, and we're not supposed to start it without the second ref. So we just reran the whole round.
Yeah, I just crashed.
Oh, what do you want?
So we're just giving out warnings without rules?
Put it on your conduct, dude. I asked you to stop twice, like, politely.
Plokey, look at me. Plokey, look.
Okay, but it's not in the rules. You can't give me a warning for it. Okay, you can keep asking me to stop, but you can't give me a warning. That's like me twerking on the battlefield, bro. You can't strike me for twerking on the battlefield. It's not in the rules.
Oh, my God.
Like, I'm sorry to tell you. Nowhere in the rules does it say you can't extend a sword and throw it. And either way, I wasn't killing anyone. I was literally just throwing a sword.
You're muting. Hold up.
I'm pretty sure. You know what? Never mind.
Now we
make
chill.
Sure you tell me what rule it is.
Oh, I didn't mean to go in.
Why are you fighting the refs on it? It doesn't matter.
Oh, no. I'm chilling. I mean, if it's on the rules and I get a warning for it, that's fine.
It's not.
But if it's not on the rules, then I'm not getting a warning for nothing.
It'll say something at the ref's discretion, and you're just gonna be fucked. So you know, so you're just wasting a lot of time here.
It's basically what just Decay just said. It's just player toxicity is prohibited, and like, it's judged
Bonus
by staff on scene.
Player toxicity.
Dude, okay.
I'll just all right, fine. Okay, have it your way. Have it your way, refs. Okay, have it your way. I'll get a warning.
Do you want to fight the warning? Oh my God.
Yes, I will. I indeed will. I will. Yeah, make sure your sensors are not facing that way so you don't break tracking, man. Come on. End it.
Okay, back's against the wall. 3, 2, 1, go.
Hey, why I get respawned? Hey.
Jimmy, remove your ref roll.
Oh, I have a ref roll. Wait, that means Crisis has ref roll too.
I don't. Look, I can't fly.
He got pushed by the barrier.
He's really carrying this.
Oh, okay.
Right, come on.
Oh.
What?
What?
Yep.
Yo.
What?
Can we just reset?
We try to walk.
We'll reset. I don't think he can get back again.
Yeah, just kill him and then
I can
2v1 from there.
I can
throw the sword.
No,
I
no,
can
no
slice
don't
from
bother,
because
it's gonna change your center. It's gonna change your center.
It's not. Don't worry. Okay.
Give the sword.
I can
just
reset it after, and then they can see that.
Shut up.
Just do the 3v. Okay. Just do the 3v1. Get in. Where's Jimmy gone?
I was on red team. I'm sorry. Grab your sword.
Crisis time.
Wait, let me kill your enemy. Which teammate shall die?
Press it over there.
Okay,
back's against the wall. Okay. Okay, back's against the wall. 3, 2, 1, go.
DK says demon. You're the biggest demon in the mall.
Any complaints?
No,
then
I'm
just the first round. Yes, the first one.
No complaints.
No arena change, I'm getting. Okay, they don't want to ever see. Aiden, ready? Wait, don't start.
Hey, Loki, make sure you count down.
Yo, should we wait? Should we? Just...
I was.
Backs against the wall, swords up, I'm ready.
Past three, Jimmy. Okay, huh? Backs against the wall. Okay, three.
All right, three. One, two, go.
I'm not extending. I swear.
I never said you're extending.
Chat, is this real? B-more, how much more time do they have? Is that the same person? No, no, that's
it
Decay.
It reset.
It's, no, it's Decay. It's, no, it doesn't. No, it does. I talked to, no, it doesn't. I swear it doesn't.
Yeah, I thought it reset too. I thought it was like every time it reset to 15.
That's what I thought, but that's not what, like, I got told when I asked Rebel, about Rebel's team. About Rebel's team, I misspoke. Oh my god, Jimmy, can you not? It doesn't say in the rule book if it resets. Okay, so I was gaslit last time. Okay. Okay.
It could be a new rule for next season, but for now it's still 15. Okay. It resets every time.
It's always been like that.
Yeah, okay. That's what I thought. And then I refed Rebel's team and they kept on leaving, and then I joined the call that one time and I asked them and they said it was like a 15 minute timer.
We're gonna walk into that back corner.
Oh, I mean, yeah, but
oh, no, you have your referral with me and you, right?
That's not what they said left.
Oh
it's,
shit,
it's whatever.
That's what you're going for. Oh, that's so good. I was about to explain that I was cheating.
I don't
oh my god.
Why you believe Rebel's team.
No, wait, you I didn't ask Rebel's you team. I joined the call with, like, Lemon and Baz. I was asking about Rebel's team. I just misspoke the first time. And...
Oh, it's okay. I mean, I think, like, still, it's not. It does reset every time. And that's how it's always
yeah.
been. There's never been an issue with it.
Thank you, Sensible.
Yep. Nope, you got stuck back in it.
5v2 sensible.
Okay,
you fake.
You gotta do the calibrator. It's not gonna let you out until you do it. Alright, you're all good. No way. Wait, try it again.
Why do I have to do it gently? Why do I have to do it gently?
Make sure everybody removes the ref roll, by the way, if you got it again. What do you mean? Yeah, it's a 3v3. It's 3v3.
No, it's a 3v1.
Huh?
Wait, no, it's
they just
not.
Won the
I
round,
lied.
Though.
I'm stupid. I'm
yeah.
stupid. Wait, I lied. Memory. I'm goat. Wait.
Alright, backs against the wall. Swords up and ready. One person click the button.
You don't know. Bored Alpaca was my teacher, guys. Believe it or not.
Oh, God. You scared me.
I did. Do you know who Bored Alpaca 26
no,
is? Look at this god tier swing.
Practice, don't practice, just check the
oh.
Okay? That's another one, nice, beautiful.
We're gonna lose. You got a little bit too close for the floor there. Just watch out. Stop breaking.
Keep breaking your tracking.
Bye.
Hey DK, how's your day going?
It's going amazing. Go on, Sensible, show me.
I can't break tracking. I'm fine.
Yo, hello, he was just-
I'm released from getting beat here.
Oh, what? Beat. Did no one see that? He was doing- He was?
Well, I mean, not
what
much
the hell?
To do there.
Gotta make it real. I know you wanna sleep. You know you want.
Any complaints?
Okay, it's not working, bro.
No, that was amazing.
No, let's go to the third round.
No arena change. You guys can enter the arena.
What? Okay.
This is not semi-finals. Hey, get back. I'm singing.
What?
They were talking to the ref. Crisis.
Wait. Did you?
Oh, I didn't see that. My bad.
You say something. I was looking somewhere else.
What do you mean you didn't see that? The look in this.
Okay. Wait. Yeah. Get in. Real quick. Jimmy and like get in. Jimmy and all of them. Oh my God. Hold on. Oh my God. Why have you done that?
Bro, what are you doing?
What are you guys doing?
Checking hip hop.
That's fine. But if they're standing still, it's fine. I have to move around.
Yeah, you guys. It's harder to hit if you have delay while moving. Wait. Okay.
Yeah, no, that round does not count. Alright.
Why would he count a round where she got cheap shot? It's all about the singing. It's all about the making my way
Any complaints?
Bro.
Oh no.
Round four.
You don't want an arena change?
Alright, they do not want an arena change. Everybody can enter there.
Okay, so then get out then. Okay. What? Oh my. Well, you guys get in if you want an arena change.
You just.
Oh no! Wait. I thought B-more killed him. Oh my God.
Oh no! Oh my God! Thank God!
Hey, B-more. What are you doing?
What'd you say?
Oh.
why you put them under the map. I was trying to do so.
Oh no.
Oh, that was me, that was my fault. I thought they already were out.
I thought it. Oh yeah, can we hold out our notepad?
Huh?
What?
Can I do this?
No. But you should drop your camera. No, yeah. No, when they take pictures, it lags.
It lags them, yeah, I know. Can you not?
Yeah.
Oh man. Hey, he's not ready. You can't fight me, he's not ready.
Yeah.
Oh, give me key!
Yurichi, are you ready? Can you stand up or no? Okay, you're ready? Okay, backs against the wall. 3, 2, 1, go.
The 5-0, wait, oh, eight, the 5-0 comeback?
Yeah, you're pro vote done.
But hey, what you, now it's time to start fighting.
Oh my god, why are you guys getting here when you want an arena change?
No sensible stuckness.
I thought I clicked the button, I swear.
Nah, sensible is in the arena when you click.
I thought I clicked the remover from arena button.
Hey, let's try to speed this up a little bit, yeah. All right, backs against the wall, swords up and ready. One person go up and click the button.
What? What are you doing? It looks fine. Wait, do it again. Yeah, it looks fine. It's 4-0 right now, guys. Jimmy.
Wait, cause what if I just do this? What if I just win? Like I'm just here.
Oh my god.
You already know what time it is.
Alright, well that was fun.
Why didn't you just listen to me?
That's pretty fun.
Hey guys.
Alright.
Post-match thought.
Alright, if that's a post-match, we win that match. Let's go guys.
How I feel after doing that?
They fell into our trap. GG's.
If you had any advice to give any other team going against them, what would it be?
No, they're not going against any team.
And
my
Koji!
Google Doc,
wait, is that his name?
My Google Doc is going to destroy their whole team. There's no team.
Wait, that's
they
his name,
should, if anything,
and,
you should
and
ask them.
Your classroom of the week.
You should ask them for anything.
I'm that guy. How I feel right now?
You should ask them for tips for the next team I'm fighting in finals, because I'm not losing that Google Doc.
Can I invite someone? Can I invite my best friend?
GG's. Four strikes is all I need.
Not right this second. No, we still have to get the other team and then take the picture and then you'll be able to.
Exactly their shit where you just like.
Alright. There's no way they find anything about us. Alright, how you guys feeling after the W?
I mean, we know that they're trying to DQ us because they're just not. They're not trying. They want us to swing at them, but like, I don't think we did much to get that. I don't think we did.
I really didn't swear.
To get
I mean, if y'all didn't do anything, you guys should have no worries.
Extended in round 3.
Like, we didn't, I think there was like one weird swing, and that was, it wasn't even match affecting.
Yeah, I didn't do anything. I don't know, man. No, I don't think you guys have anything to worry about. I mean, we'll find out post-match, I know. Other than that, did the match go as planned?
Yeah, we basically did everything we needed to do. Everything went, like, it went smoothly. Like, nothing went wrong.
Oh,
it was weird with the crashes at the beginning, but